Hi folks, and welcome back to Software Inc. So when we last left off, we've pretty much covered all the areas to make. We're going to have a bit of a lag spike here because it's going to pass to the next day. My IT cleaners and stuff are all going to show up. They're going to clean the place up. And then about 7 o'clock we'll get a massive lag spike as all the employees come in. Getting ready to work. I'm not really going to work on anything too much now. I'm going to check the staff. I'm going to hire some more cleaning. Come in. 18 as well. Just to keep everything nice and clean. And all the employees leave at 1800, which is 6. Many. Hire more cleaners. They don't seem to be cleaning as fast. The place is still dirty and not quite a bit. God, look at the amount of people coming in. That's a lot of employees. That's only the two buildings. No, we're still going to need more cleaners. That should do. Just let them come in whenever. So they'll come in the next day and clean this place up a bit. I don't think we've got enough cleaners at the moment. Right, so we've not made any sales lately, but I think some of the top teams should be. Well, the computing operating system, the console systems, are getting there slowly. So hopefully they'll get done soon. Because the top two seem to be, well, something's just been released, so yeah, some money for that, good. Online video, yet again. I'll wait for the lag spike to end. The amount of employees we've got coming in. It's quite funny. How many employees do we actually have? Out of curiosity. Does it let us know? It's quite a lot anyway. Wait, hold on, if you select the entire building. Employees, 893. That's a lot. Right, let's take a look at our releases. So we've got quite a lot of releases, you could say. So what order is it down this way, they're going that way. So it's all just like websites and stuff that's getting built first, because I think they're the shortest. What's that, a motherboard? Might have finished, I don't know. Maybe it's just started. So quite a few things are going through now. Well, the cleaners are doing their jobs now, good. Everything's relatively clean. Awesome. I like how as soon as all the people leave it, the lag goes away. Blop. July, so no one in. Put money in your insurance account to attract better employees. Yeah, I think I will. Just put most of it in. One person's retired. Health insurance per employee, 360,000. I wouldn't mind that. $12 million last time. They should be finished fairly soon. No. Any research yet? No. I need to keep an eye on that. I think one comes out in 86. That one's mine again, isn't that one? I can't remember. %8.10%. That is that one. It's only 6% popularity. You're losing money. I'm not. Wow, I lost a whole 6,000, oh dear. We can't have that. No worries, because oh, that's nearly done. 2D edit is nearly done. Any server hosting? No. I'll just do marketing for nice. And the amount of people is just ridiculous. Even these guys that are in there and spending those people wanting in them. Wow, that's quite noisy. 57 decibels. Wow. 60. That's pretty loud. 680? Wow. That's pretty loud. Obviously the computers are quite loud. Plus the fact there's loads of people walking in them. How's the servers holding up? 46%. Oh yeah, it's the 85, you get new servers, don't you? Oh, I've already upgraded them, I can't remember. They don't look upgraded, so... How'd you do this? Replace with small, or maybe I have upgraded them. I can't remember. It's been a little while since I played this, to be honest. I guess I have upgraded them, which is fine. Well, I've got another 5 years or so before the next set come out anyway, along with the computers, so. You want rides? You got them. 55,000 on it. Doesn't bother me much. Considering what they're bringing in, I don't care. Motherboard's a pain in the ass, look how slow it is. Keyboard manufacturers, never done. Merchandise is taking a while for some reason. Didn't think merch would take that long. Oh well, new year gone. Ouch, someone just died. Is that somebody that was retired or what? No. How did they die? Some random death. It's worse than banished. Finance, insurance. Oh well, someone else will take his place anyway. Conscience introduced in the noise, so if you... yeah, you're gonna struggle to concentrate when 60 decibels. Yeah, I don't think we need to worry too much about that. A few more minutes here. We'll see if there's anything to research. No, I think it's towards the end of 86, but I know something comes out this year. Corey. I definitely need to move that to the other screen. Someone's resigned. I need to find out who these, what these people were from, like if they were like a team or. I think you can tell with the management, can't you? It would tell you here. If one of the automations wasn't on, then it you would know. It looks like social media. It's about to finish, hopefully. It's eking into it. Yep, done. So we should get a wee bit of money for that. I think we'll go to the end of this year and then we'll stop the video. 6 million, not too bad. Not too bad at all. For the cheese. So what so far is our biggest profit? 90 million. What was that? A website? VLC? Alright. The one thing I made. Just look at the third person then. Or did they actually make it? Must be. Well, what was the quality? Great, I think they made it. Because mine's usually outstanding. Can you go away now? I know. So I'm going to end it here, folks. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoy this episode of Software Inc. when we return. With this series, what I'm going to do is I'm going to just keep it going. I know we've pretty much got everything at the moment, but I know more things come out later on. So we're going to keep it going, and we'll see you all in the next episode. Goodbye for now.